Hey YouTubers, I stole Hunter's camera to tell you this disturbing news. I was attacked by a cockroach. Dun dun dun! At about 3:30 a.m. A cockroach, you know, decent size, crawled up my arm. Of course, if you don't know already, I'm freakishly afraid of cockroaches. Thank God you weren't here to see me spaz out. But flailed out of my bed, literally like flailed, and ran out the door and called Hunter over. By the time he came over, the cockroach was being a little special. See, we have curtain. He would crawl up the curtain, stand at the top, stare majestically at the light, and he'll fall over. There's something mentally wrong with this cockroach, you know. I heard they had like, what, 2 or 3 brains or something? It was like one in his butt, one in his head, one in his knee or something. Like, well, just look at this. Hunter and I are just standing there, standing by with like my sandal. Of course, it's my sandal. We got a broom, 2 sandals, and some house cleaning product called Orange Wipe, something like that. But what ended up happening was I got the broom and I slowly lifted the curtain. Cockroach fell in the bed, I flipped out and ran into Hunter, and he flipped out and ran out. Had to take a breather, 5-minute break, you know, pep talk. I was in the back with, you know, cheerleading outfit, pom-poms, you know, trying to get him to go in, but we had to go in together. He was right next to me. Came in. I lifted it. Of course, the cockroach came out again, and I flipped out. He fell on the floor, and he whacked him 3 or 4 times with the broom, and he died. But for close measures, we got the spray, the orange spray thing, and sprayed him with that. And of course, he started moving, right? He looks dead. Of course he's dead. He looked dead, but no. It's not dead. You have to spray him. And he kind of goes... You know, that kind of thing. Anyway, kill the cockroach. We're still up. I'm paranoid.
This vlog was brought to you today by the number 3,967. And by the word paranoid. As Sam would say it, paranoid. Fears now on steroids. Thank you for watching.